To clear your WordPress website's cache, log in to WP Admin. From WP Admin, it depends on the plugin or tool that you're using where you'll find the menu item to delete or empty your cache. We use HummingBird Pro, and with HummingBird Pro, Hummingbird is written across the top in the top menu. When you hover over the word Hummingbird, a drop-down appears with the option to clear page cache. Click on that option, and that will clear out your site-wide cache.